Hey everyone, this is Wen Rindo. I have a significant update for those of you who have been following my Witcher series. From episode 4 on, the outskirts of Vizima on, and I'm not breaking the storyline at all, I'm continuing right where I left off on episode 3. But episode 4 on, it's going to be modded. I didn't realize that there were so many good mods for The Witcher, because the Nexus Mod Manager will detect The Witcher 2, and you can get mods for that. But it doesn't detect The Witcher 1, and so I didn't know there was anything until I was looking around for some fixes for problems that I saw, and I found that there's this whole community on the Nexus that mods The Witcher 1. So I've installed a number of mods, about 15, that you can find below, and they range from bug fixes to texture packs to some pretty significant gameplay overhauls. Right now you can see I've got a first-person camera mod, which I like to use sometimes. My scroll wheel works and I can zoom in and out as I want to. But also I've got full combat rebalance installed, and that changes a lot of how combat works. As you can see, when I cut somebody, the little clock that used to be down at their feet and would wind down as you stood there and hacked at them no longer exists. When I cut somebody, a wound appears on their body. If people attack me from the sides or the back, I'll have a much harder time dodging. In fact, I have to use alchemy to survive in combat, and I have to dodge and avoid being hit to survive as well, because their attacks are nearly as deadly as mine. It just takes a couple to take me down. So this should be really interesting. Full combat rebalance also changes the alchemy, it changes the signs, so you can check that mod out if you're interested in seeing exactly what it does. I've also installed a newer mod called Rise of the White Wolf, which changes a lot of the UI, tweaks some characters, and adds cutscenes. Apparently the developers have been working on that mod for a couple of years now, and it's just been released. So on top of that, I have, of course, the high-res texture packs, I have some bug fixes, I have some mods that'll allow me to gather more than one herb from each bush. Little things like that that I think make a world of difference. So if you are interested in all of those mods, you can check the About section and see what I've got installed. I'd love to have your feedback on those, and some suggestions if you think that I should install more. But this should be a much more dynamic, challenging, and interesting experience as I'm going through The Witcher. And much more deadly as well. I can't just stand and hack. Anyways, I will see you for Wen Plays The Witcher Enhanced Edition, modded, on the outskirts of Vizima, Episode 4. Thanks for watching.